What is happening, guys? Welcome on back to Granblue Fantasy Relink. So, last episode didn't go real well with Vyrn. I don't really like Vyrn. Maybe it's just too because he's just underleveled right now. That very well could be, so I don't want to talk too bad about him. But we gotta get a party that can beat this next boss, because this next boss is kind of crazy. Not gonna lie. I think I'm actually gonna go back to Id for this next fight. We'll switch this back to Narmaya. We'll switch her to... Let's see. I want Cagliostro in this party for sure.
Couldn't cut it without me.
And then we'll have Asarga. He's tanky. He can do pretty good damage. Zeta's only 45. We gotta have some people that are up there in level too. That's another thing. Some of these people 38. Oh man, some of these we should not have unlocked when we did. Charletta. Alright, let's try this. Alright, let's try to take on that skeleton dude again.
Yes. Can I help you?
We almost did it yesterday, but we had like a quarter of health left, and we just couldn't quite make it. So, let's see if we can do it now. Alright, defeat Gerasene, or Gerasene. Alright, we got our normal party back now, so we should be able to do some monstrous damage. Like I said, Vyrn is probably pretty cool. You just have to level them up, you know, and I just wish that when you unlock characters, their levels would be similar to what they already are. That'd be nice. That's one of my main gripes. Alright, Gerasene, let's take you out.
Clean them up.
Oh my gosh, I got one-shotted by... That's not a good sign. That is...
Then I should learn from you.
Dude, I'm getting wrecked.
Never enough. Understood.
Lead on. You are truly an admirable ally. Actually, that was the least I
could. Right.
Sure. Keep your shield high and weapon strong. Just who do you think I am?
Oh no. Oh, that didn't do as much damage as I thought.
It's over.
Time of chaos!
Your luck!
You don't have to tell me twice.
To victory!
There we go, monster storms, let's go. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Let's go.
Observe and overcome.
That was good. We got him down to 70% there, real nice. But now he's going over dragon mode, so we gotta play this a little bit safer now. A bit more passive right now. Slow stuff is not fun. Yeah, not fun at all. Well, we're doing better than with Bane, at least. Yes, that's good. Let's go. This is good. Oh, I missed the link.
Behold our glory! Small but noble. Yes, that is a good formula for
This is beautiful.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, what? You'll admit that they're heels?
Oh man. Probably shouldn't have linked that one.
Get up. I've still got plans for you. And yet there are still brothers left to climb.
But we haven't even begun to climb.
Oh, yeah.
Tear them down.
Say prayers.
Beautiful sight. Let's end this. Butterfly. Moon.
Happily and
struggling up here.
Our snare. Oblivion Fall! Hooray!
Not from your family.
To victory!
Oh, break. Yes, let's go. Big damage about to happen. Oh, beautiful.
And I should learn from you. I'll show you this. No! You're through! No time to celebrate.
This is going pretty smooth. Don't want to speak too soon, but this is looking pretty good on our part. He's gonna go overdrive mode here, so I'm trying to do as much damage as we can here before he does that. This was good. Shit, back off.
Understood.
Stay
focused.
Leave the way. Who do you think I am?
You're mine.
No,
You don't have to tell me.
Okay.
Say your prayers. Armaya!
Let's end this. Butterfly Sky. Moonrise! Cassidy and Strong
up here.
Ars Magna.
Bye-bye!
Jarlot!
At the ready!
Come on, link time, let's go. And break. Oh, yeah. So much damage about to happen.
It's over. You know.
Oh shit.
Spot.
Ooh.
Understood. It's over!
He's dead. Yeah, he's dead. Totally dead. That went so much smoother than with Vyrn. Oh, that was like night and day difference.
It's over already? Boy, you're on fire.
Curious to see our rating on that. I feel like we did decent.
Well done.
Hey, it looks at least we'll maybe get a B rank, maybe. Damn, never mind. Almost got a B rank. Now this should unlock another quest for Roland.
Yeah. All right.
It should anyway. We'll find out.
Come to view the request. Here it is.
Yep, here we go. The next hot topic. Defeat the Infernadile. Okay. We're at 19 minutes, so yeah, let's press on.
Yes. It's in your hands now.
We should be able to do this. We'll get this completed, and then we'll only have two more quests left. Well, two more main quests. Who knows how many side quests we'll have to do to, you know, unlock those.
All right, Roman.
All right. Level 75 Infernadile.
Take this! Has spare no quarter.
It's over. You can handle another, surely.
Ready for it, of course.
Back away. Thank you, Cavaliostro. I was waiting for you to heal me.
That's a clean break.
Well done.
Never enough! Stay focused.
And yet there are still greater heights to climb.
I dodged that and I still got hit somehow. To at least 70% here before he goes into overdrive mode. That was a... Oh man, maybe not. Now he has other spawns out here too.
Take them for sure. There are no hints we cannot scale.
Got it. Try to roll. You're finished! I don't show you. It's over!
Damn.
To the front!
Never fear!
I owe you.
Just a simple thanks will do.
Shit.
This is... Alright.
There we go.
The time is rare.
Into the fray!
So the lava on the actual field definitely hurts you. Something to remember, I guess.
Shine
is one time of chaos!
Yes, we could have got him.
That's the basis of power.
Stay vigilant.
I have a picture of prudence.
And, 75%. Not terrible. Wanted to get him down to 70% before this, but not too bad. Well, that's kind of hard to dodge. Gonna break. Let's go. Can we get link time too? I want to get link time. Oh, come on, link time. Come on. There we go. Perfect. Nice. That was good. That was really, really good.
Oblivion fall!
Lifetime lost!
time is rare. I'm most grateful.
You're welcome.
My brain
is the boo.
Let's roll.
Shit. Nice. This is great. Good damage. Damage that time, so I'm real happy with that. I'm down to 32% now. Damn. I think getting in the middle of the arena for that is going to be the best idea. Quite get hit in time. Nah, we're doing fine. We got plenty of critical left.
No
Don't let him escape.
Understood.
Move it, Beyond.
Understood.
It's over.
He's also gonna break here too.
Great. Now you're a liability.
There is no
It must be done.
Well, he wasn't as bad as Skeleton Dude. Skeleton Dude was a lot harder.
It's over already? Boy, you're on a roll.
Only three chests? Usually we get four. Huh.
Fair enough.
Come on, we at least get a B rank here. Maybe not. Nope. Man, C is just what we're doing, I guess. It's alright, we're just trying to finish the story anyway, so. Roland's notes, alright. Finally, another Roland's notes. That took forever to get this. Alright, I'll let you guys read it if you want. You can pause it. It won't be easy facing a primal that can manipulate dimensions, as Lilith's beck and call. I need a plan, a really good one, or else it could trap me in an alternate dimension forever, which is where he's stuck at. So, he's just kind of foreshadowed what happened.
We're on the right track.
There's more to see in the main story. Do you want to continue? You can resume at any time from the docks. Yes. Wait, there's more to see in the main report to the quest counter. Okay, cool. So it looks like there's going to be something here to do with the main quest. Nice. Okay. All right, let's call it there. We're at 40 minutes. Next episode, we'll see what's going on with the quest counter. Hopefully something new. All right, stay tuned. Much more coming soon.